Hello everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Let's see what we'll see. And today, well, today is a Sims 4 gameplay. Been about 3 weeks since I did a video. You know, I have pre-recorded some 3 weeks ago, and that's probably why I need to get back into swing. I need to get back into things, yep. And as you can see, we have got a house that needs to be decorated. But they got a job. Now, unfortunately, they don't have much money, and I don't think they will live all this money. So, what I'm going to do, is if it will let me, is do the cheat. I do not know the cheat how I do, so it is, I think I know the cheats. You know, Hartman sent it, isn't it? And yeah, I don't know the cheat. I know it's money something. Let me just see if I can bring it up now. It's been a hot minute since I played on this. Here we are. There we go. Well, it's still a bit. I thought I might fix it, but obviously I'm see. Ah, refresh rate is default. But 30 moment, okay. So let's go. What do you
do? Clushi Fwasa, Dali Prubara, Seneke Belindi, Brisham, Wapato.
Oh, Octo, all kind of water.
Alfig.
Why aren't you cooking anything? Supposed to be cooking something. Instead of going to the bathroom. Did I ask you to do it? To see if we can share breakfast. Told you to share breakfast. So you go on here and so yeah, I think it's probably the game then. Okay. Listen and see what's happening now. Thank you.
Transibi Kinniku. Swarsa Skithara. Trangela Shafsim? Merno Lumbic. Gel?
Amagajagorg! You!
Zarps! Jessime Lanaga. Giribu Balsh. Enzanu Craney. Maya Blue. Ooh. Pandoli Usine.
No.
Chelnor. Gungane. Brihe Ganit Benu. Nilzi. Wabarani Zimze. Sayumi.
Samsa, the bleep.
Hey, Rouge. Jeromus?
Huh?
Aura Bay! Florix Sinoi! Suss!
Yips! Goimol? Aldo Yorip?
Ah!
Glumith? Palachop? Regiu Chef Marmer? Teebs? Chefinaz Nabin Rabazin?
Chinosa, Lance of Zarde, Spabim Abalo, Wabarani Chirib, Zabris Kithara, Wavu Ruskan Lumpima, Muchipichi,
Arpanaya Banangrabe, Chisnoi, Vipasu Palingo, Canifloy, Thinica Pathargy, Mablah.
I didn't know this. Oh my God. Oh. So I only can have up to 80 Sims. And I got 50 out of 80, so I might have to... go to that. Yes! Season last. Season length, 7 days. Season length, 28 days. That's what I want. So now I've got that one sorted. Well, it just suddenly changed it now. Ah, so it's a good job I don't do that, isn't it? Why would I want to log into Twitter? So when you move around, the GPU usage is lower. Yeah, it's going to take me a while to figure out settings and all that, but basically I'm trying to work out. And that's not my recording software, it's the game itself. I don't see it, not... Oh my god, I can see the game in that smooth. That's breaking up. You can see that, that breaks up. Now this is more like it. So, but it's too bad that they don't do 365 days, which is unfortunate. Maybe that setting could come in the future. I'm sorry if, yet again, I'm sorry if the quality won't be that good, but I'm still working on it. I don't know how it's doing it. I know, really annoying. And I don't want to reduce the game quality down because I like it up high. But somehow I don't know why my graphics card is not taking it. I've got 2060. There's a game that I really, really want. and it's more than what the grass card is. So please just enjoy the game as it is. I don't know how to fix it. If I eventually find something or some way of fixing it, I will be. I've tried just in the graphics setting as well, and still loads of usage. See this jumping around? See, you can see it breaking up. We can't see on the video footage. Alright. Why are you napping on the couch? Plus, I can't reduce it down too much because I've got big monitors. However, I have got some games that work quite alright with this, so it's just so annoying. Oh my guys. Whoa, why is that just a new one to hide? See, if you leave it steady, it goes to very high. I don't know why, when you leave it steady for a while, it goes very high to usage. Why didn't we go and pick Baggonhead? I need a job. Oh, it says Sunday 12 PM. It's then the designers So we got a room reservation, which is going to be hard. So it's a good job I just looked at this, because you need a high budget. This one's a bedroom renovation. That's 2,000. So this one I can do. Let's try and go for that one. So, when is the interview? Obviously, I can't get the gig today. It'll be next Sunday. Oh, it's tomorrow. Oh my god. The Scotland okay, but it's moving around a bit. That is not too bad. I don't know why you're making the midnight snack. Moving around, the game plays alright. Still don't know why it is. It's just annoying me all the time.
Yikla, Banaj?
Then you go to the toilet. Oh, that's him. No, you need to go to the toilet. You need to get up soon at 6 o'clock. Yeah, that's going to be gameplay. You want some... I'm now going to build mode is main move. Ooh. Oh, I got a moderate then. That isn't too bad. Oh, we got some more objects. Oh, I'm glad that they had a razor tool now. But before they didn't have one. I still need to try and make, oh my god, I did not know. Oh my god. I can't believe this. You can actually add a water hole now. Which is very good. That's much better. I like that. Ooh, I like those. Pebbles. Tree. Still no more. Oh, we need some walls. I like that. Oh yeah, by the way, I'll be doing a 4-part series on the country living after Halloween. Well, I'll be doing a 3-part series before the spooky season and a 1-part series after. So it'd be like... Yeah. Guys, if you didn't know, I'll be having... Well... If you didn't know, October will be my spooky season. All spooky, all throughout October. So stay tuned to spooky season coming soon. Wow. I thought I checked all this, but obviously I haven't. Obviously, I'm not going to check out all that yet, so let's get the walls done, the exterior walls done. We're not going to use any of that because obviously it's country. I forgot anything that is interior. Oh, wait, the interior is the interior, not the exterior. Okay. Mum, have clean slate. Oh. Wow. So, obviously, the build mode is a lot better. If you didn't see in my last one, the build mode was like a little bit, you know, but now the build mode is a lot better. I think it's more like the gameplay now that I'm playing up. It's still understandable, I'm still looking at setting that. It might be the game, it might be the actual console, it might be something, I don't know. The only thing I was thinking about doing is like, setting up like this recording here and then send it up to stream on my laptop and record on my laptop. I don't know whether that is possible. I think I know someone that does that, by the way. I'll see if I can speak to him. Anyway, let's carry on. I don't want to bore you guys too much. So hopefully that would have included some wakey wakey. You need the toilet so bad. How much do you need toilet? 2 hours. Toilet now. How bad are you? You're okay. Let's circle down a bit. See, you move around here, I'm playing it. You can see, between on me building to now, it is playing up. So I don't know why it is. Why is all of a sudden it starting playing up again? This is what I mean. You know what? I'm going to add the footage of... Sorry guys, but I have to do this. I don't know if you guys can see this on camera. I have recorded a bit of what it is doing, but it seems to like have calmed down a bit now. I don't know why. Oh, it's still blinging. Oh, you had to go and do it, didn't you? You had to go and quiet them down. You didn't. So that. You had not do it while the camera was on. You did it a little bit. If it gets any worse, I'll record again. The only other thing I'm thinking of doing is, which will probably be costly, get me a new computer and just for gaming. I don't have to have two computers though because that is just greedy and also that. But if I can't figure it out, because it's a new graphics card and the new graphics card should not be doing this. Well, especially the game. Now, I don't know whether it's because I've upgraded, but Another thing it could be, it might be because I upgraded my monitors, because I got bigger monitors now, but surely that shouldn't really change a thing. Oh yeah, another thing, I'm going to Windows. I'm making out. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there. And stay tuned for next time when they're gonna actually go and get their. When hopefully I'll be going with the interior designer. Well, or should I say with the person who has got the job as the interior designer to go and renovate a house, a room, should I say. Hopefully that is the case. Yeah, sorry about all the issues still, but I'm getting there. I think it's a lot better than what it was before. It's still a little bit, it actually is a lot better, because if you looked at it before, it was like judgery. It still is a little bit judgery, but it's a lot better. So yeah, I'm still messing around settings. Hopefully, eventually, I will manage to get it right. Hopefully. Without further ado. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Please enjoy it the best as you can. Even though I'm having difficulties, just enjoy it the best you can. I know there might be some pixelating. If there's any pixelating, just watch it, because as long as it's not too pixeled, you might be able to see. For the thumbnails, it's going to be a struggle to get the thumbnails right. And yeah. I hope I'll catch you in the next video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, as well as also sharing the video if you want to as well. Give me some praise. Give me some luck. And press that like button. Well, press that like button just for good luck for me, just so I can just hopefully fix this issue. One day, I know I will certainly fix the issue for good. But until that day, it has to do. And I ain't going to keep on after not, because otherwise the only option is not to do gaming, which probably won't be doing YouTube hardly anymore. Which I don't want to do that, I want to keep doing YouTube. I start this year on doing YouTube every single day, and I'm not going to end it now. If it gets too much, the game that really want, that is 1080, I won't get. Instead, I'll get a gaming laptop for that game. And if necessary, I might, because I've got a laptop that is kind of old, but it's over 5 years old. It needs upgrade, but It's money, it's tight, and it's also the amount of, well, we got a shortage of chips as well, so it's going to be hard. Emily, see you next one. Bye. I don't know. guys and see you on camera.